Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts.
Greetings. I'm Geralt.
The Witcher known as the White Wolf, I know. They tell stories about you every day around here. Looking for an open seat at the table?
I'll be fine. Just wanted to talk. Thanks for sparing a moment.
Oh.
Brand those swords, but I can barely trust the axe.
Hello. Dirty oaf.
If he breaks the truce, he'll prove himself a madman.
If that lad of his crosses that area, he'll truly be a fool.
Drink last night.
You!
Stop your hollering!
Newcomer!
And made him run around the tree to me.
Brand those swords. A guy's fairly trusty axe.
Thank you.
No, foreigner. Sorry.
What's your test?
Me best bear.
I'm a priestess when I grew
up. Twist an honor.
You're good and true here. Maybe so we are.
May she serve our king worthily. One day we'll meet again.
But
as we'll all meet King Bran, feast at his table.
Go, go.
What's that supposed to mean?
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, and something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Nice, Tedatu.
Will someone explain to me why you are here?
Help.
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
We'll eat mantle grass during the Hungry Gap.
The band appears. Get the bark off the trees again.
Let's talk to strangers.
Noon Wraith won't stray too far from the well. And the bracelet. Igni. I think it worked.